Hey kids, today we are making ultimate fudge sauce. We're gonna start first with the temperature on low, 2 ounces or 2 cubes of the unsweetened baking chocolate squares, 3/4 cup of sugar, a 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Ooh, well then. 1/2 cup of light corn syrup. And 1/2 cup of milk. And we're gonna just heat this on the low heat, stirring often until the chocolate is melted. So we will be back. Back, back, back. Thumbs. Alrighty. Okay, so I'm just gonna stir this up. It's already starting to melt a little bit, so it might be a while. We'll be back. Okay, as you can see, the chocolate is just a couple of nuggets now. I did bump it up just to a notch under medium, so above low, definitely. It was just taking way too long. And it doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of difference. Anyways, now we're going to add in 2 tablespoons of butter. I'm going to stir that until it is melted. Then we're going to take it off the stove and we're going to let it slightly cool. And then we're going to add some vanilla to it. Okay, so this butter is almost melted, and you know, at the end of the recipe, this is from my gooseberry patch recipe book, and you know, the stuff that I have done from them, I've never really been disappointed, but I want to say this kind of looks disconcerting, you know? It just doesn't look really... It doesn't look nice. It better feel nice in my belly. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off. We're gonna let it cool slightly and we'll be back. Okay, it's been sitting and it got a really real thick cover to it that I broke up, and it has thickened up considerably, which is nice. It's still, you know, has kind of a separated look to it. But I'm glad it thickened up. Okay, so now we're gonna add in 1 tablespoon of vanilla. And it looks like I'm gonna have to go get more of this vanilla paste. I'm using the last of it. Oh no! So I'll have to get some tomorrow. Darn, darn, darn. Okay. I'm not gonna oops this time. I don't want to make it any thinner. Whoops. Then it will be. Okay. I just want to get all the vanilla seeds off and in there. Okay. And I'm going to let this cool just a little bit more. But there you go, ultimate fudge sauce. We will try this once it's cooled and let you know. I'm going to put it on some coffee. Have you ever had chocolate sauce, or rather chocolate chips? Have you ever had coffee ice cream with chocolate chips on top of it? Incredible. My friend Tara Sullivan, who was an OT, taught me to eat it that way years and years and years and years and years ago. There you go. Enjoy. I tried a little off that spoon. It is yummy, people. Yummy.